thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams, I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy. Regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say to me, I don't give a fuck. Messages. So I just wanted to say I appreciate and love all of you.
It's better to be respected through love rather than fear. It's better to be respected through, not to repeat myself. It's better to be respected through love rather than fear. Purpose. No one can create your purpose for you. No one can tell you who to be. There is no such thing.